So I've been picking off these yellowmouth trout, 3 ounce weight with a 20 pound leader, 3-aught hook, and a big mud minnow. And all I'm doing is just casting it out there and just twitching it back in really slow. Let it hit the bottom. Switching it in until I feel that bite. Hanging in. I'm gonna fix it up. This is a really good yellowmouth caught today. Anywhere 15 all the way up to 17 inches. Real nice one. Good fish. That's not a bluefish, that's a trout. That's a good fish there. That's a good stick. How you doing, Rob? Get him, get him. Where you at? Ah, that's a nice fat trout. Look at that. Oh. That's how you get them yellowmouth. All of them, like I said, 15, 18, they're 17, I mean, they're fat. Boom! Took down that mullet. Hell yeah! Just stuck another one. All I had was the mullet head. It didn't have a body, just a head. That's a little fish. Probably not a blue fish. Good trout, look at the head. Just a mullet head, not a mullet. Mud minnow. There's trout. Look at that. That was my bait. That head right there. Put it back out there. Aggressive little fish once they start biting. Hell yeah. Got another one. This will make the third one on just mud minnow head. Who knew? Look at that. Look, there's his head. Whoops. There's the head right there. I've caught three of them. Three of them like that. Cleaning up today. Woohoo!